Guys, today I'm going to be doing a YouTube video, and I'm a little bit sick, and yeah. I didn't do one yesterday because I have a thing to do, and I was at my store to buy stuff, and then I came back late, and I couldn't do a video. So yeah, and then I have here this blue slime that I can show you guys that you never saw before. This one is made of my brother. Very fluffy. You can tell when it's not scratchy because it's fluffy. Okay. This is like hashtag fluffy slime, hashtag slime. Okay. I like this slime. It's like this. Right, but it's not squishy that much. I took kind of that. This is what I do to make it squishy. I'm gonna use some lotion. Lotion. Some lotion. There we go. I'm getting this. And yeah. So we're gonna just be mixing them. And even though I have like a weird voice right now, I'm still gonna do a YouTube video. I'm gonna stop you from doing a YouTube video. I'm even gonna get hurt. I'll say, hey, what's up, guys? Today I got hurt. So yeah. Look at that. Yes. Sorry that you're hearing background noise, but it's okay. I like this. Half of it is not show you one slime, I'll show you all of them. Yeah, I changed my mind. I'm gonna show you all my slimes. So. Let's do the next one. So yeah, I'm back with my first favorite slime. It's the mermaid blue slime. And yeah, so let me just open up. And again, you can touch it. It's really good. Let's take all that stuff. As I told you, it's sticky, but that's okay. And I like add something new to it, and you have to find it in there. Okay, so. Fix this line. So let's make it into like a little fluffy slime because this isn't a fluffy slime, it's very different. And then we're gonna do that one. It's really good. Wow. It's really nice. Yeah. It's like sorry. And we got a lot of slime colors. So here we mix together slime and then we did on the other video. And it's like all the same because after we were done with the video, we mixed them all up. They're not all the same, just two cups of cheese. That one looks pretty good, right? Next slime. Now this is my first favorite slime. That one's my second slime. Look at that glossy. Hear that? I'm not gonna sell this one at all. It's good. I love it. It's for the brick. Now let's put. This is the sour cream slime. I made it into this orangey slimy color. It's nice, isn't it? Like it, it's like this orangey slime color. It's very light. I like this one. This is my fourth slime. One that I like. I love this slime.
Get up already. Guys.
Thank you for that. Good morning, guys. Wake up. So yeah, wake up and watch my video and Angela is your score. And please like and subscribe. Okay. I always do this. Like, I'm like blocking the light, so let's move it up. I'm gonna get here. That slime with more pigs. I'm going to do all those little slimes. On to the Lightning McQueen slime. I like this one. Put that in there. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. And if you see my other videos, I might be doing slime and stuff, like a balloon challenge and then popping them. I might do that. Like, I never know, but I might do that for this next video or in the future. Yeah, in the future. So yeah, that's all for today's slimes, and I bet all of them want to say bye, so let's make them say bye. Bye, guys. Please like and subscribe. Turn on the white mic. And do this like. White like into this like. So yeah. The white light into a blue light. And turn that red bell into a slime bell. And that kind of reminds me to turn the bell to the thing. I forgot to say. And yeah. thanks for watching. Bye, guys.